Why do we see water droplets on the outer surface of the glass containing ice-cold water? Water vapor in air loses energy on coming in contact with the cold glass of water and gets converted into liquid state, which we see as water droplets on the outer surface of cold glass of water.